Ratonageddon! Ratonageddon! Blue coats. I've sounded the alarm. Did you see a spirit? Are you all right?
I never felt better.
Eagle flight. Use eagle flight to get out.
Get your shoulder into it! Break it! Break the goddamn door! Put some muscle on it, you lily-livered cod!
Turn, goddammit, turn! Okay.
They're crazed savages! Kill them, or Washington will have our heads!
Or at least mine.
Ain't nobody here at all. Not a blessed thing here.
Not what I meant.
Ain't nobody here at all.
I don't see a damn thing.
This is really bad stuff.
Not a blessed thing here. Not a blessed thing here. I don't see a damn thing.
Nobody here at all.
I don't see a damn thing.
Oh, that was another mission? Okay.
Nobody here at all.
like really, really bad now. Okay. God damn it. This can be done.
Ain't nobody here at all.
I don't see a damn thing.
There we go.
There is Franklin.
Those are the savages. Attack!
I'll take the blue coats. You stop Franklin.
Okay. I don't want to kill Franklin. Use Eagle Assassinate on him, huh?
And where I don't understand. Who am I?
Why did Arnold say that you could help me?
Is this me? It is. This is myself. I've come to myself. My God, what have I done?
I don't care for those who meddle in my plans!
What?
Away! Oh!
I pity your earthbound plight.
You're helpless with your feet on the ground facing my attack. Another magician's trick. You cannot reach me. I will send you back to hell.
Escape as best you can.
Why did you disobey me, my son?
Had to.
Your mother cannot help you now.
I wanted to protect you.
You failed to save your village. You failed to save your mother.
Never again, Brother Hageron.
It's all falling away. Falling away. Falling away.
But the arrows stick around.
What happened?
I had him. I had Franklin. Then Washington. They do not know.
Washington?
Maybe I don't have to free Franklin from a prison. I have to free him from Washington's power.
Well, it took you long enough.
Young man, do you need a doctor?
I found an ally, Radon Agedon.
Samuel Adams.
Do I know you?
I know of you, sir.
You're the famous man with the wolf hood.
I admire the work you have done and are doing now.
We fight, but times are hard. We could use your assistance.
Conrad Donagedon, we should all get out of here. We found a place that is safe.
Come get me. Wooden war club. Okay. Come on, lose me already. Oopsie. Is that anonymous enough? Oh, the Boston Massacre. Guarding a box. Where's the box then? Got it. Return to sender. The British.
We'll be trapped in this alley if Franklin comes with reinforcements.
Like last time. And then I get done. I'm told you're an extraordinary hunter. Able to track anything or anyone.
I do my best.
I could use such a man. I fought for years in the cause of freedom. I thought that Washington would lead us to a new age. But he turned. I had to start again. Sadly, our second rebellion is faltering.
Sir, we're out of gunpowder.
We must leave Boston. We'll be crushed altogether. But I wish to free some comrades to bring with us. They're loyal boys, all of them.
But this time, we must avoid being surprised by that murderer, Franklin.
If I had a man who could track Franklin down while we attempt to free our friends, that would disorient the Bluecoats and ensure our success.
I have my own reasons to get Franklin.
Capital. We have an accordance of desires. From time to time, we get important information from this tavern right here. Your appearance draws attention. But if you're able to mingle with the denizens, you should be able to discover Franklin's movements.
Change your outfit, because it sucks. Where is the box?
A prison break has taken place.
Climb, jump, hunting. All right. Yes. Where is it? One weapons. Is that good enough to remain undetected?
I didn't think they served savages in here. That one should be in a slave camp.
Anyone want to play? I'll take on all comers!
Care for a game?
It's much better than cards, don't you think? I remember...
Hey! I am trying to concentrate.
Fine. Just being sociable. Sheesh.
Switch to tactical. God damn it.
Jiminy, old Franklin's sending me out with another message.
Oh, you're in for it now.
And here's the worst of it. The message is for Putnam.
Christ, you're a dead mackerel.
Right. With either of those two, there's always some reason to end up flogged.
Franklin will give you the lash, and then Putnam will try to outdo him.
Something big is up. Only one ale for me. I have to get this to Putnam's lieutenant, or it's the whip. Or maybe worse.
I almost captured two pieces.
I must carefully steal the message from his pocket.
God damn it.
I must carefully steal the message from his pocket.
Come here. I need you out of the way. Well, okay.
General Putnam, there appears to be a misunderstanding regarding our respective positions and authorities. A personal meeting is called for at the docks tomorrow, 10 at night. The usual sentinels will secure our safety. Yours, Ben Franklin.
Okay.
Putnam doesn't get this message. I will miss my chance to trap Franklin. I must return it to the messenger's satchel.
Where did you go? Move, move, move. Need a way down. There we go.
He's over there now.
Can you come just a little bit closer, please?
If this is delivered, it will lead me to Franklin.
Those are the meeting location. Yeah, we got snipers.
Get down now! Get back, get down! Get down now! He's dead in his sights!
Come on, lock on target.
He's trying to give us a slip.
I thought it was water. Get him! The hell?
Who are you?
General Putnam is unable to meet with you.
What? Well, this is absurd. Washington will hear of this.
King Washington. His Majesty has removed himself to New York City to deal with the rebellion festering there.
Removed himself? Why wasn't I informed?
General Putnam asked me to deliver this proclamation from the king.
Proclamation?
This attests that Israel Putnam is heretofore to... What is this?
From now on, you take orders from Putnam.
Me? Take orders from him? I suggest you show me some respect, sir, or I'll have these men shoot you down. Sentinels! Sentinels, but...
what I wanted to hit.
Hold still. Come with me.
Oh, my God, what have we done? I became a monster. It was as if Washington had some great power.
Come on.
He clouded my mind.
I don't want to hear it. Come with me.
Are you taking me somewhere to be killed? But I can help you now.
Move.
You have to understand. It was as if my very thoughts were controlled. I simply could not think for myself. Curfew violators will be shot. Don't kill me. Not now that I've come to my senses.
Oh,
I did monstrous things. Monstrous. I repent of those. I was literally a different man.
My stars, these animals do your bidding. Astonishing.
Move.
I pledge to you. I pledge my life. I will sacrifice my...
I let you live?
My only wish is to atone for my wickedness. I will devote every moment to destroying the king.
How?
My dear man, I can be of enormous benefit. I served at Washington's side. I know his habits quite well.
We will speak to Adams about this.
Yeah, what was the naval axe? I didn't pick the naval axe. Go dogs. Yeah, I know. What did I miss? Oh. Must have all the boxes. Yeah, let's try one more.
Mr. Adams, I have a prisoner.
Franklin. You bastard. Take him out. Have him shot.
No, no, Sam! I've come to my senses. I want to help.
The murder of my cousin John. The families of Dorchester. About the old North Church that you burned with everyone inside.
All horrible.
Do as I said.
No! I believe he will help us. The only way to end this is to get to Washington, and Franklin knows Washington well.
We've just learned that he is in New York.
But if we could join Jefferson's rebels in Manhattan, we could attack the king together. But how am I to escape the stranglehold around Boston? The docks are overrun with soldiers.
Putnam is gone, and the captain at Boston Neck is secretly sympathetic to us. I am sure he will help us if he thinks he can get away with it.
But he must help us in such a way that he will not be caught. Perhaps he could triple the soldiers' rum ration. That way we could catch them drunk, get Boston Neck. We'll break through.
And once in New York, I can be of particular help.
Don't want to hear it!
I've created a very special means of protection for Washington's palace. An attack there would be completely unexpected.
You can get me past these protections?
You will need a medal of a specific weight. There's a blacksmith in town, loyal to me. He'll help you.
This is absurd.
I will get Franklin's medal and we will catch up with you.
This is a fool's errand, my friend. But I hope to see you in New York.
Talk to blacksmith. Kind of cool to have superpowers. And an assassin. Dave!
What can I do for you, mister?
Benjamin Franklin has sent me. He asks something of you.
Franklin?
He tells me you have an unusual medal. He would like you to give that to me.
The thing about that is...
The medal, please.
A fella came along the other day, wanted his horse shod. Times being what they are, I was clean out of iron. Man's got a right to feed his children, don't he? Sorry, mister.
You used it for horseshoes?
Aye. Look good, too. Real good. Fellow rode away looking fine. Works at the Citadel, that one.
Look at the officer's house. Kill the horse undetected. Kill the horse and escape. I can go back for the box later. This target to horse. This distance to horse. Come on. Now I can do it? Good.
Ugh, it's hot in there. I stoked the brick oven. I've got to get the heat extremely high in order to melt the metal. Did you get it?
I hope you have a crowbar.
What for?
Okay, that's all.
Sam and Gunn and Dodon have gone with what's left of the men to Boston Neck. I hope they make it.
We should join them as soon as we can.
First, I must melt this down. Then I need the diagram of my design. I left it with an officer as a kind of insurance policy. He can almost always be found at the tavern. Get that? And I can file this shape to the correct precision.
Go to the tavern. Where is the starving civilian? I don't see it on the map.
I prefer to drink without fellas like him around.
Benjamin Franklin sent me to you.
Sorry, my friend. You want something? You've got to beat me.
I do not have a lot of time.
That's my condition.
Then play fast.
Very well. But let's make it quick.
Did you hear about the little fracas went down tonight? It was quite a battle. Battle is being generous. More like a massacre.
What happened? Yeah, that's what I thought you'd do.
Bunch of fellas got suckered by Putnam. Pretty funny.
What do you mean, got suckered?
Shooting fish in a barrel, really? Dumb fish.
What are you talking about?
Putnam started a rumor that the captain of the guard was friendly to the rebels. Hilarious.
What?
Yep. Old Putnam tricked those redcoats into coming out in a group to Boston Neck. Then just mowed those stupid saps down.
Ouch.
Do you know this for a fact?
I was there. I saw Adams take his last breath.
I will not rage quit.
Samuel Adams hit the ground like a sack of flour. Fought back like a sack too, frankly. Pleasure seeing him sent off to Hades.
That's it.
Get him, boys.
Are they fighting the whole ball?
Good riddance to those louts. They never paid anyway.
Really? Well, happy to have done you a favor. Bye-bye now. How's that?
Was that checker player telling the truth? Did Adams run into a trap? I must find out.
Famous letter at Boston Neck. Remain undetected. Jump!
I can't believe my eyes!
God damn it, I was just about to. Same place from before.
Ganondorgon's tomahawk. Are these his fingers?
Switch to meat. Meat. God damn it. Fine.
That's from Sam's uniform. Dried blood. I have to be certain. Someone must have seen this.
Terrible it was. Terrible.
The rebels were overwhelmed, outnumbered 4-1. Never seen such slaughter. Piteous. Piteous slaughter.
You just walked in like that? Not even a cart or something? He likes to pistol whip people, huh? I'm guessing he doesn't survive this either. Okay, this is the next mission, which I'm gonna skip and continue next time, probably tomorrow morning at the same time, 8 a.m. Israel time. Thank you for watching, stay good, have fun.